I have flat Coke and rum, or I just start drinking whiskey straight.
Do you not normally drink whiskey straight?
I do. Just like, when we're gonna be drinking for a while, I don't start with whiskey straight.
I always start with whiskey straight.
maybe I should make that whiskey white Russian.
See, I've been drinking whiskey with cider, so it's like still mixing alcohol.
Alcohol.
I have a feeling that's going to be either extremely okay or absolutely awful.
It's actually my favorite mixed drink, dude.
The whiskey white Russian.
Oh, okay.
I've done it before.
Of course you have.
It doesn't like emulsify, so it's like little bits of whiskey and little bits of like milk or cream.
Oh no!
And they don't mix together.
No,
it's pretty gross.
You gotta take a whiskey and then mix it in your mouth.
That's what she said.
I will be right back. Alright, yeah, so this didn't emulsify properly, but it tastes okay.
I think you're just too drunk to know the difference.
Kate, you need one of those drink hats so that you can have milk in one and then whiskey in the other.
That sounds fantastic.
And then Kahlua in the third one?
Exactly.
Amazing. Why hasn't this been invented already?
Be the change you want to see in the world.
I don't know if the world's ready for this kind of change yet.
Dude, I'd fucking do it.
Dude, this looks hella gross. Cause like, it's just like random bits of white here.
I need you to. Giggity. I need you to
post.
Like
someone jizzed
in
my drink, you know?
I need you to post an OMG selfie. Okay, rum and flat Coke is actually better than expected. Man.
Alright. It's been posted in the OMG selfie.
Bless.
Yeah, that does not look very good.
That's nasty, dude.
Oh god, what the fuck have you done?
Yeah, no. Whiskey and dairy products don't mix properly.
Well, no, okay. So I started today with coffee and I put cream in it and then I poured a bunch of whiskey into it and that looked fine.
Well, this is basically the same thing. Kahlua is like coffee liquor.
Mm-hmm.
It's not cream, it's milk.
I put half and half cream. Like, that's what I use.
No, I don't have cream in my house. I'm not gay.
Wow! Jesus Christ.
Maybe cream has a higher density than milk.
Does it have a higher density than jizz?
Don't know. Haven't measured the two.
That's worth Googling. You have a higher density than semen.
So I don't have
The first result doesn't really tell me anything.
Post results? For science?
Appearance of semen and sperm concentration is the first result. And the only reason why this came up is there's a sentence with cream-colored semen in it, so.
Alright, what you do is you Google it. Today you've seen it, and then you Google it instantly.
Why don't... You know what? This is gonna be like a surprise for future me.
What?
I'm gonna like come back to this night and be like, why the fuck did I Google this cream have a higher density than semen?
Okay, but you realize this is being recorded, right? So I could also make this a surprise for future you by like posting this in guild chat tomorrow.
Yeah, but I could ignore that.
Can you?
I think I can safely. I can't ignore Google.
That hurts me in my feelings, please.
Good lord, there's actually a fucking work in a journal. Ejaculated volume is seriously underestimated when semen is pitted or decanted into cylinders from the collection vessel.
Decanted?
Who the fuck? What?
Hold on, let me jizz into my decanter and let it really aerate. What the fuck?
Sometimes I wish I was a man so I could test this.
A key for science.
That's why you wish you were a man?
Yeah, so I could have scientific results for this kind of question.
Hey, you don't want to let the jizz sit for too long or else it oxidizes, you know?
And
that is so good.
Whiskey.
I heard, like, the...
Whiskey!
Like, the cap coming off. Like
that? Yes, that's some monkey shoulder there.
Some monkey shoulder?
He was just decanting his jizz.
Yeah. Has a mean density of 1.014 grams per milliliter. So, roughly 1 gram per milliliter.
Okay. What was the original question? I don't remember anymore.
Density of.
Alright, dude, you're cutting out.
Yeah. Try not cutting out.
Great advice.
Half and half is 0.98 grams per milliliter.
Oh wait, you're giving us actual science right now?
Yeah, dude, yes. Actual science.
Okay, so half and half is 0.98 grams
per milliliter.
So basically and 1 gram per milliliter.
It's slightly less than 1 gram per milliliter, and semen is slightly more than 1 gram per milliliter. It's 1.014. 1.043.
So that question hasn't answered.
Holy shit. Yes.
So semen is more dense than cream. Well, half and half. Is it more dense than actual?
We've done it, team. I feel very accomplished right now.
I'm on my way back.
Thank God.
You mean you're not enjoying this conversation?
No, I know. We figured it out, dude. We fucking solved that mystery.
Yeah.
We don't have to be on the fucking mystery van anymore.
And you know what they say? Semen is thicker than blood.
That's exactly what they say. You gonna do a viscosity test now, too?
Let me
Google this. Fucking tomorrow key is gonna be like, what the actual fuck happened last night?